pour me another drink.
How would you describe this festival if it were a person?
Wow. I think it would be a little bit your favorite drunk uncle.
They'll be the really fun friend everyone has.
That you really don't want to date.
Yeah, you don't want to date them, but you want them around all the time.
Definitely magical. I would have to say magical, yeah.
I would describe her as a warm, generous, beautiful.
If like Randy Quaid and Nick Nolte,
Cousin Eddie.
Yeah, like if Cousin Eddie and like Nick Nolte or Gary Busey, maybe, and then someone super classy, like I don't know, let's pick one, like Deborah Messing. They all hung out at the same place and it was kind of rainy, and then they got a little bit tipsy, and there was a guitar.
That's the party I want to be at.
Right?
Person that you take off work the next day to hang out with that night. You don't hang out with CMC Fest on a Wednesday and go to work on Thursday morning.
You call in sick,
yeah. And if CMC Fest was to call you at 3 a.m., you answer because God knows what it's into.
It's going
to
be a crazy
It could
trip.
Be in jail. It
don't
could
say
be.
No.
Yeah, do not say no. Just ride along with it.
Woo! They would have an accent.
If CMC Rocks was a person, you know, I think it's got to be pretty passionate. Also, very fun. And also, tough too, because they're out here in the rain, storm.
I would say it's like a surfer riding a bull.
You know those people that you meet and you talk to them for the first time maybe, and you see them and you walk away and you have more energy than when you walked up and met them for the first time? I'd say it's energizing.
Yeah.
You know, the fact that we've experienced a little bit of weather and some challenges, and yet the people are still leaning forward. I mean, they're giving me energy, so energizing.
This person starts drinking at 10:30 in the morning. And no matter how many beers this person drinks, they're always super nice.
But no ugly drugs.
And they get happy, and then they get rowdy. And then they go to bed and they do it all over again. That's my friend. This person is my friend.
Badassness. I don't know if that's a real word.
It is now.
It is now. It is now. It's in the dictionary now.
They love to hug.
They're huggers.
No. They cuddle.
They cuddle. That's what we hear. They cuddle.
We're like,
no wonder you guys got koalas here. Everybody likes to hug.
If it was a person, it would be Steve Irwin.
Mm.
Because the energy, the vibe, the heart. So.
Meet this person. They're very high energy. And they are off the charts. And that's what this festival is. It really is off the charts fun. And that's how I'd introduce them for sure.